Scrappers. Back at it again. Ooh, I got some following items. Alright. Scrapyard, area 1. Let's see. Where are we going? Baseball bat. Weapons. Oh yeah, I got my baseball bat. I got $3,100. Boxing gloves, $5,500. I don't think I have enough of that. Area 2. Ichiro, Jiro, Saburo. Let's check out my man Saburo. He got 3 fingers. What is this mask he has on? Load him with the baseball bat. Armed. Arm him. Come on, check. There he goes. Start. He's rolling. There we go. Got my scrap yard truck. Whatever this is called. Scrap truck. 2-1. Let me tool some trash quickly if I can. Missed it. Oh yeah, I got that one this time. $25. Not bad. Ooh, missed that one. Really missed that one. Let me just walk it up there. Oh, these guys. These put them up guys. Put up your dukes guys. I was trying to throw it on one of them. Okay, let's see. How many hits with the bat? 1, 2, 3. So fewer hits with the bat than your fist, which makes sense. Get rid of him already. Goodness, throw him. What am I doing? Come on. Come on, Saburo. Throw him. What are you doing? Squats? Exercising? I wonder if I could throw it in the air and then bat it. This guy disturbed my attempt. 3 hits, he's out too. Not bad. Missed it. That'd be real cool if you could throw those trash in the air and with the bat just kind of hit it and it flies into the defenders or the opposition, or even if you could hit it in the trash truck, that'd be kind of cool. Alright, what am I doing? Why am I using the speed power already? Stack it, but there's no truck here. Oh wow, look at that stack. Oh man, oh, it's falling. Waste of stack. What am I supposed to do here? No truck, door's not opening, I can't beat the door open. Something is off. Oh, I gotta stand here maybe. What is it doing? Is it opening? Yeah, it's opening very slow though. Too slow. Too slow. Look at that, barely opening. Maybe if I add some weight. Oh, missed it. Haha, I caught it. Oh my goodness. I wanna just drop the weight on there and see if the weight will open it. Oh wow, look, opens faster when I hold the extra weight. See, good tactics. Oh, but these guys won't let me stand like this. Oh, they punched it off me. That kind of helped at least. No, don't leave it there. Leave it there. Oh, move him out of there. There we go. See, even more weight. But it doesn't look like it's going faster. See, when I get off there, it doesn't go. Uh-oh, I'm losing energy. Come back. I can't go. I gotta open it for the truck. Yeah, that's what I want. Load it up and then stand. Let's see how fast. Oh, my goodness. That's like a waste of my speed power. At least it's opening a little bit faster, but these guys won't let me go. They won't let me open it. This guy got like 2 sticks and he just crushed me with it. Oh wow, he did some type of Donatello or Michelangelo on me. Oh my goodness, hit me. What am I doing picking this stuff up? I don't want to pick it up. Okay, hit it. Boom, there we go. Time to stand. Just a little bit more. Nobody come, please. Yes. Oh my goodness, as soon as I picked that barrel up and sat on it, stood on it, these guys came out the woodworks. They won't let me open it all the way. 2 more hits for this guy. Ah, I'm missing everything though. There we go. Ah, he crushed me on my power shot. Oh, I lost. I lost bad. Alright, let's go. Try again. This time I have a better idea. Try again. Saburo. We're gonna go like a Saburo. There we go. Run, pick up trash. Run, pick up trash. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. 2-1. Load it up. I need some money. And stack it. Stack it while nobody's here. Stack it before my power goes down. It's going down. Almost down. Down. Yeah, I got cheerleaders in the background. Robotic cheerleaders. There we go. Boom. 1 out of the way. Oh, he jabbed me. is he doing? Running away from me. Look at that. Hey, slick. Runaway jab. Okay, got him out. Now this guy. Orange guy. Okay, he'll come when I stand on this. Oh, he's not coming. Woohoo! LV just stands there waiting until the whole door opens. Ah, reinforcement. Ah, now he's coming. Ah, another one coming. What was that? Two hit only? Three hit? This bat is like, it feels slow. The swing of the bat. Maybe the reaction of the bat. From me pushing the button to him hitting and then just, you know, hitting multiple times. Like the reaction from the one hit to the other. It seems like there's a slowness. That's why I keep getting jabbed. Let's add some more weight on here. Oh, here comes the white dude with the two sticks. What is he supposed to be anyway? Does he got a heart on his t-shirt? He got a heart on his t-shirt. What does that mean? Does it mean he wants to show me some love? Could he be showing me all the wrong type of love, beating me up. Here comes just kaput me completely. Jab me again. See that? The power shot got jabbed. Because there's that slowness, just like when you're punching, but even more so with the bat. I wonder how Ichiro would do with the bat. Maybe if I stayed with Ichiro. Oh, wow. Both of them got a shot on me. Look at that. Even the speed isn't helping me. Except to run away. Why can't the speed help me with the bat swing? Go bop, 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 bop. There we go. I lost another life. Oh, they surrounded me. Cornered me. Okay. Quickly stand. It's almost open. Almost open. Just a little bit longer. I can make it. If I try. And I'm about to. Look, I did it. Green, yeah? Come on through. And I put some trash while I'm at it. Quickly, quickly, before he goes all the way through. Oh, I missed. Oh no, I need to collect some money. We need money. We need money, 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 money. Got it. Oh, too late. He's gone. Okay, where are we now? There. Tenga Noodle? What does that say on that shop? Who are these girls? What do they want? Well, well, who left the riffraff in? You gotta pass the gate something? What? There's no way we're letting you in through Rot Town, that filthy place. Their style, oh my goodness. Spectacular style. Oh, whatever, Haraburo belongs to us. You'll never get past the Trinity Labs Legion of Fans. What? What? Who are these girls? Robo girls, are they? I don't even. Are they Robo girls? Are scrapping girls? Crapper girls? No entry. No entry there. Super cool. Missed that one. Oh, great. Skateboard guy. Who is it? With a lightning bolt. Boom, boom. Missed him. Oh, wow. Four of them I gotta deal with now. Ooh, I got shocked. Whatever that was. Whatever that's on the ground, that will fry you. Fry you like French fries. Oh, man. These guys are tough. With their little hover skateboards. Put them in. There we go. Do I get something? 35. Not bad, hover boys. Oh, why am I hitting the air? Oh, he did like some sort of skateboard hit on me. Oh, there I go again. Good, got him out of the way. Oh, wow. Come on. Oh, my goodness. I just want to get my 1, 2, 3. Can never get 1, 2, 3. Look at that. At least he didn't. Where are these guys coming from? My goodness. This trash is really precious. They don't want me to get none of this trash. Oh, wow. I'm losing a lot of lives on these guys. Wow, he hit me with some type of combination. Did you see that? Well, I don't have any combinations. I need a combination. Throw them in there. There we go. Oh, look. There we go. Those guys drinking in the background. I wonder what they're drinking. Sewer waste? I think I missed that little thing holding up all that trash. I think I was supposed to stack it. I don't know what I was doing. I didn't even attempt it. Four of these guys. Three skateboard and one little sticky guy. The double stick guy. With the heart on his chest. What is he? What does that mean? I want to know what that means. Why does he have a heart on his chest? Does he have love for the scrapyard? Does he have love for all this trash? Uh-oh, they're about to surround me. Yep, they're about to surround me. Watch it. Stick a move. Oh, no chance there. Those guys need more hits. Missed him with that home run hit. Oh wow, look at this big dude with the skateboard. Stay away from him. Whoa, what is he doing? Some type of run through. Oh good, I got some trash in there too. These guys are preventing me from getting my trash in. Gotta get my trash. I gotta get my trash. Call me Oscar the Grouch. Uh-oh, he coming for me, he coming for me. What is that, a boombox and a skateboard? He got a boombox skateboard? What? Get out of here. Yeah, yeah, he's jamming to that. Oh my goodness, this is hilarious. Someone should come up with that, a boombox skateboard. More guys in the background, drinking on some sewer waste. There we go. What's this guy doing over there, just jamming? Jamming, he's doing some type of dance there. Oop, did I get it in? No. Did I lose some energy? Okay, let's see. Level 500, that's it. That's because these guys were crushing me, beating me up. This guy's waving his hand like, wow, 500. I could do better than that, can't I? 2-2. Parking lot something, I missed it. Grab it, grab it. Okay, the stick guy's coming, Dr. Sticks. Why did I turn with that third shot? I don't understand. Oh, skateboard guy now. He needs like 5 hits. Yep, 5 hits for him. How many hits does this guy need? I think 3 for him. I know this guy needs 3 with the bat. And I'm turning around for that final shot. It makes a lot of sense. Come on, Saburo. There we go, home run. There we go. Put him in. Put some trash in too. Totally missed it. That guy got in my way, that's why. He missed my touchdown. Oh, one shot and I'm done. Oh, he jabbed me with his skateboard. I wonder if I could get a skateboard. I threw the guy right to them. Those two guys talking, what are they like? Are those two in the background spitting some verses or something? Looks like they're jiving. Looks like they're just rhyming to each other or something. There we go, put him in. Okay. Alright, come on, get this guy out of there. Ugh. That's crushing my HP. What am I gonna do when I get to those little Trinity girls or whatever they call themselves? I need some HP when I get to those girlies. I wonder if I could slip on there now. Uh-oh, some more of that hazardous waste. No, he doesn't fry in there. I was hoping he would fry. Ooh, hit me. Get him. Ah, too many of these guys. Too many of these guys. He's under the spotlight. Ah, again, I lost another life. There we go. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh, more of these guys? Okay, one by one. Let me take care of you. Oh, big guy coming. Big guy with the skateboard. Boombox skateboard. Boombox skateboard, man. Jamming. Oh wow, that wasn't too hard. Surprisingly, the bigger guys in this game, they're a little bit easier to deal with. These guys, your own size, they're the ones that give you a hard time. They get in between your jabs, get in between your bat swings, jab you up, smack you up good. Taking away your HP. Making you lose your life. Hey, buddy, let me take your drink. Sorry. Sorry, guys. You still have one bottle left. Yeah, I made that one. Not bad. Could I make that one? Walk that one instead. Walk this one, too. My aim isn't good enough yet. Oh wow, that's the best I've beat these guys. Not one punch on me. How did that happen? Oh, hit me with this little combination thing. Put it in, put it in. Collect my trash, cause I'm a scrapper. Collect my trash, cause I'm a scrapper. These things are like money, so I gotta make my money. I gotta make more money. Wow, that's 2 throws I made, back to back. Back to back, can you believe that? 3 throws, back to back to back. 4 throws, I'm on a roll. But these guys don't like that. Uh-oh, one more hit, I'm done. Until I get rejuvenated. Boom, right there, kaput. But I'm back, restored. But every time I lose that life, that takes away some of my money. some of my money. Some of my hard-earned money. Let me collect as much of this as possible. Yep, no go on that one. Oh, not bad, I got that. You're leaving me. Oh, it was in the way, so I took it. That's not a bad idea. That's actually a good tactic. Just throw it, like, right in the way of the truck, and then if it rolls over it, it'll take the trash, essentially. Very good idea. All right, 10-20, that's not bad. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. What did it say? Queen of something. Queen of the night. Oh, yeah. Hey, that's not bad. I got it in twice until this guy threw me off rhythm. Wow, this is heavy. I can barely move. And I threw it. Misfired. Good. Walking to it kills too much time. Gotta throw it. This game, you gotta be able to throw it on target. If you want to get more money. Get more junk. More scraps. More scraps for cash. Wow, I don't think I'm gonna catch him with those two. Nope, couldn't. Good, how much I get for that? 45, not bad. 45 is respectable. These guys. Cornered me. They double banked me. Get him. Wow, threw it back up top. Walk that instead. Missed that altogether. There we go. Oh wow, he came ready to hit. Wow, he crushed me with that. I think that's the first time I got hit by that. Wow, this double stick guy, he has a faster attack than me. You see that? 1, 2, 3, real quick. Not bad. Oh, what if I forgot about that? Got fried in there. I got fried in there. Keep making your shot, buddy. These are layups for you. Layups. I'm the Steph Curry of this crap. See? 3-pointers. All 3-pointers there. Uh-oh. Oh, here comes my... yep, see? Gets me every time, this guy. This Dr. Love guy. Big boombox skateboard guy's coming. Dr. Love is coming too. Great. Oh, he smacked me on my head. That took a lot of HP out. Got me again. One more hit from the big guy, I'll be out. 50. Missed that one altogether. Missed that altogether too. At least that one I made. Oh, they're not gonna let me take that for sure. Oh. You would think when you're in this fast state that you'd be able to just hit them without them hitting you. You'd be able to hit them with 2, 3, 4 shots before they could get a hit on you. But that's not the case at all. You gotta use the speed to kind of like hit them and move away and come back and hit them, I guess. A lot of trash up top. Oh, these guys are not gonna let me take the trash though. Yep, see? Cornered me and beat me. Have a jetpack on his back that makes him go forward like that? Does my man have a jetpack? Looks like it. But he's not bothering me right now. Let me put my trash away. Oh, he's following me. Oh no. Following me. Oh, don't want to get hit by that power shot. Oh, he got me with it. See, that takes almost half of your HP. When he hits you with that, it takes almost half of your HP. Okay, we made it to the girls. But only one of them. crush me. She just kind of floats in the air. Uh-oh, she shoots some sort of triangle thing. Floats in there. She looks like something out of, Paper Mario. Boom, got her. Focus on her. Don't worry about the other guys. They'll keep coming after you. She's the one you want to get. The lady with the grappling gun. It's like a, ooh, tell me right away. Get that grappling gun girl. One of the Trinity girls, whatever they call themselves. Love girls, I forgot. What happened? I crushed her, and she said, I'm out of here. Peace out. You gotta beat me with my other girls. You can't beat me solo. That's what she's probably saying to me. Oh, losing my HP, because the truck pushed me. Yes, sir. Let's see how much I got. 890. So, I beat those girls, but still in this Haro Baro stage, Arena 2. Peace out!